The biggest difference is that I don't think of them as projects. I think of having two jobs. The job that I'm hired to do and improving my job. Those are my two responsibilities every day I go to work. So I used to think that, oh, I'll go to class, I'll go to my clinical rotations, and then when I'm done with all that work, in my extracurricular, copious free time, I'll do some improvement projects. And that just doesn't happen. First of all, we don't have the time anymore. But secondly, because we have to make quality improvement part of what we do every day. It can't be something in addition to our day jobs. In healthcare now, we're all, you know, working 2 and 3 day jobs, it seems, at times. And so QI has to be something that's built in to our daily work. What I've learned, having some success at doing that, is two things. That's one, the only way to hardwire it so that it's sustainable. If you're not doing it every day, the improvement won't happen. And the second thing is, if you're doing it every day, you start to serve as an example to others who you can get to join the bandwagon in a way that you couldn't if you were just trying to, you know, force them to swallow something. So making QI part of what we do every day. I don't have QI projects anymore. I don't reuse that language. I talk about who are the patients I'm going to see today and in what way are we making their care better.